Hi there, everybody. It's Martin Tyler here from a splendid setting and a splendid occasion we've got for you in a soccer sense, as they would say, here in the United States of America. Alan Smith alongside me. We've got all the action and the analysis as the might of the English Premier League takes on the best of the MLS.
Yeah, hi, Martin. Quite a difficult one to call this, but it's going to be a fascinating matchup. And actually, I think also the question of fitness comes into play because these MLS stars, they are mid-season. So you would imagine they might be a little fitter than their opponents today.
This is the home team lineup. We've got it down as a 4-3-3.
Yeah, it's a system that the Netherlands used to use all the time. I think really they invented it, and plenty of countries have adopted it since. If it works, it's really tough to handle.
This is the Liverpool side, 4-3-3, and they've got natural wide players in that front three with a central striker.
I think that's the key, because those lads on the
shots on here, keeper pushes it away from the goal, and that will be a corner for Liverpool.
Jordan Henderson took it.
Oh, that's good defending. He's had a go. Oh, nowhere near. He was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
Back to Schweinsteiger. Via. Michael Bradley.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
To put them in front.
The goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp.
Made sure the ball is stuck at his foot. The goalkeeper will get this one, no problem.
Thank you.
Good idea. Pass not executed with enough subtlety, really. The run was a good one. Could pose some danger now.
Via.
Shot on! Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Jordan Henderson. Back with Chan. And shoots!
Coping easily with that is Tim Howard in goal.
Bastian Schweinsteiger.
Bradley.
Emre Can.
Jordan Henderson.
Good forward play from them.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Has a go here!
Well, from that distance, that was pretty close.
Yeah, it looked like the keeper was worried for a second there.
Beasley.
Into the attacking third. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. Take the lead. Chan. Attacking now. Well, this is a chance from the free kick. Well, he has gone for goal, but you wouldn't really know it looking at it again. Well away from the target.
No, he won't want to see that one back later tonight.
Coutinho.
Getting forward well as a team now.
Hunter.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, he's skimmed the top of the bar here.
I think the keeper was probably comfortable, but decent effort.
Here's Hedges. That's the referee's decision. Two added minutes. Beasley. Well, the pressure paying off. It's an aimless clearance. Well, plenty in this first half for the fans here to enjoy. They've come in their thousands. And we've got another 45 minutes to go. And set your watches, off we go. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Shots on here. And they've taken the lead here. It's a really good goal from a player who prefers it with the other foot.
He does. I think it drives me mad sometimes when players won't take a chance on the weaker side. So fair play to him for doing that.
Different angle on it here. Liverpool are leading now.
Goal for the visitors. Number 29.
Schweinsteiger. David Villa.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Now Sadio Mane. Great ball. And here's the shot. In comes the challenge. He's got it away. That's a great interception. They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there. Not a nice challenge. Will the ref do? Well, long overdue, you feel, this change. For a side that's behind, a switch of tactics now.
To be replaced by number 10, Kaká.
And the goalkeeper turns it over. That's a corner now for Liverpool. Put the corner in the middle. Oh, that's good defending. Grana. David Villa. Kaká.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Now Sadio Mane. Adam Lallana.
Now,
the shot's on! Shot blocked here. Kaká. David Villa.
Break quickly when they get possession. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Hunter. Nathaniel Clyne.
Very good forward thinking from Liverpool. Always on the front foot.
Piatti stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Schweinsteiger, and they've got to score soon.
Well, I wouldn't be surprised to see the opposition manager put another centre half on it.
David Villa, now the shot. Well, that's gone behind for a corner. Substitution coming up as they look to make sure they hold their lead till the final whistle.
Corner played into the middle.
Hunter.
They can be quick on the break now.
And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
Jovinko!
Oh, what a miss.
Well, what a chance for an equaliser that was. And I think the tension got to him. Tightened up.
Well, the atmosphere's improving now. Now the home team need to improve. They're still in with a shout.
Yeah, time.
And shoots! It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Not a high-risk manoeuvre, but slightly risky. Tried to keep the ball here and risk losing it in the defensive third.
Sebastian Jovinko.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. And in he goes with the tackle.
The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle.
Not trying to catch this cross, he's punched it away. Closing him down. This turnover could be...
this could be a chance.
He's in now. Saw the goal and went for it.
Brilliantly read by the goalkeeper.
Yeah, all about positioning there, Martin. He's an experienced keeper and he showed it there.
3 minutes to be added on. Kaká. You know, this could be the last chance for them to salvage something from this match.
Well, it's been a great occasion here. Great fun, really. Some excellent football, too. The final preparations ahead of the English Premier League season for the visitors. And for Alex Hunter, too, who we're going to keep an eye on, of course, in the months ahead, as we did last season, his debut season.
Yeah, he did well out there, Alex. He played his part. He's enjoying the celebrations now with his teammates, and they'll already now be thinking ahead to the big kickoff of this season that's fast approaching.
And Gareth Walker as well. They had a big impact, but first season can be a bit easier. Second season is a real test, and that's what's coming up for the pair of them.
4-3-3, and they've got shots on here.
Keeper pushes it away from the goal. Forward well as a team now.
Hunter.
He's got his shot off now. Shots on here. And they've taken the lead here. And the goalkeeper turns it over.
Here, let me get that for you.
Season's off to a good start already, eh, Hunter?
Felt good to pick up a trophy, boss. But it will feel even better picking up a real one at the end of the season.
Well, if you play in the Premier League the way you did on this tour, I'll have a great chance, lad.
Glad to have your faith, boss.
So, new season. Some new faces. Back to work. This season, we need to push ourselves more. Work harder. Every point is crucial in this league. So get out there and show me in the gaffer how much you want it. Let's do this!
Come on, boys. Get out of here.
We all start equal, don't we, Alan, at the beginning of the season. Liverpool know that, and Alex Hunter knows that, although he's got some fuel in the tank from last season.
Well, these Liverpool fans know a player when they see one, and they've seen one in Alex Hunter. They love him, and that's going to help the player.
Number 22, Simon Mignolet. Number 2, Nathaniel Kahn. Number 3, Mamadou Sakho. Number 32, Joao Martin. Number 7, James Milner.
So much success in this stadium, Anfield, for Liverpool Football Club in the 70s and 80s. It's still regarded as a mecca for many visitors from all around the world.
Yeah, I remember visiting it in 1989. That was a good night. I'm a bit disappointed you haven't mentioned that, Martin.
This is the Liverpool side. Well, we've gone with a 4.
And in the shot go! The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball.
And the goalkeeper can take charge now. A couple of exceptional talents in a really good game. We might be focusing on.
Well, two excellent attacking players we are treated to seeing. We're really enjoying good seasons, and I'm expecting a bit more of the same today.
Emre Can
with Henderson again.
That's a tremendous...
Henderson! He's gone! Fantastic start! Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
Great news for Liverpool. They are in front.
Goal for Liverpool. Number 14,
Francis. Junior Stanislas. James Milner. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Real chance. Goalkeeper hangs on.
Hunter. Sadio Mane.
Emre Can. Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top class keeping.
He's aimed it in.
Oh, he's got his fist to it.
Can. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. It's good work between these two. And it's played to Jermaine Defoe. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Josh King.
Opportunity here.
Well, he had to give it all into the slide tackle.
Tackle there to save the day, and he's done that at some risk, but it was well executed.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
And here they are on the attack. Has to score. Not far away at all.
Well, if they keep creating chances, I'm sure they'll take one. That was a decent effort, you know.
Adam Lallana.
Nathaniel Clyne. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. Henderson took the corner.
Mane!
Well, they've come into this season on the back of a great pre-season, Alex Hunter and his teammates, haven't they, Alan?
Well, they have, and it's all in the bank, as my old coaches used to say. They've reached a good level of fitness, and it enables them to carry out the tactical orders that their manager will give them.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Well, it's overhit, isn't it? And it's the goalkeeper's ball. Flags up. It's against Alex Hunter.
Stopped emphatically, and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Hunter. Well, it is Liverpool's match at this point, but there's a lot more of it still to go, and they'll be wondering whether they're good enough to see this through. Plenty of time left, all of the second half, of course.
It's Sadio Mane.
Nathaniel Clyne.
Referee has indicated.
Here's Emre Can. Return to Nathaniel Clyne. Lallana. Just read the intentions of the opposition there. Well, they've got the better of this first half. The half-time whistle has just gone. Alex Hunter and his team.
And the referee has blown, and the second half is now in progress.
Well, he's cut that out well, well read. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Now Lallana, shots on here.
He's reached it and turned it aside.
Liverpool's corner. In from Henderson. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. Coutinho. Lallana. Emre Can. Hunter. Hunter! It comes out off the goalkeeper.
Throw in for Liverpool.
Nathaniel Clyne. Adam Lallana. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Milner. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. And King. There's good progress with this attack. Pugh.
He's got his shot off now.
Simon Mignolet, straight at him. Cook. Sermon.
He's coming forward with some danger. Chan.
Hunter.
Jordan Henderson. Sermon. Liverpool take over possession again.
Henderson.
Getting forward well as a team now.
Here's Hunter.
Alex Hunter starts his second season with a goal.
Well, if we didn't know it before, we know it now. This lad, I think, is going to be a star.
It's his game, isn't it? A one-touch finish. And a great example of it.
Yeah, and takes a lot of skill, bit of timing to keep that shot on target, and he did it beautifully.
Just helped make this team tick today as a central defensive midfield man, and he's put a lot into it, and they're going to spare him the last few minutes.
Yeah, and I think his defenders will buy him a drink tonight, maybe, because he's protected them so well. soft drink, obviously.
Supporting player alongside.
Not trying to catch this cross. He's punched it away.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Wijnaldum trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Adam Lallana. Jermaine Defoe. It is Liverpool's day, it seems. Barring any late slip-ups, they have been the team in control.
Slip through. Just the keeper to beat.
Liverpool have won a corner. I think some people thought it was a gamble to play him from the start and to go with a wide man. Well,
and shoots!
It's a corner coming up yet again.
Henderson took the corner.
Well, it will be a throw-in. Liverpool are going to make an alteration to their lineup from the bench. Charlie Daniels. Pugh. Well, they're in a good position here. Spaced across the ball now. Well, it is a chance to relieve some of the pressure here by simply having the ball.
A chance to break away now on the counter. With good vision. Ball slipped to Alex Hunter.
Tried for his second goal of the game. Thwarted by the keeper this time.
Yeah, and that's a good stop. He stayed on his toes. Good reactions.
Well, that is the full-time whistle. All smiles from Alex Hunter and the rest of his side today. Great way to get the campaign underway, Alan.
Yeah, I thought they were the better team, Martin. Looked slightly fitter. Moved the ball quicker. Thoroughly deserved 3 points, that.
Great day for them to win the game and keep the opposition out.
Yeah, it was job done, wasn't it? The opposition weren't at their best today, but you still have to beat them.
With Henderson again.
That's a tremendous piece. Henderson!
Lallana, shots on here.
He's reached it and turned it aside.
Getting forward well as a team now. Here's Hunter!
Still working on that thing?
Big deadline tomorrow.
You get some of this down, yeah. You'll have finished in no time. Michael.
Have I got news for you, sunshine? Jim, Catherine.
Michael, you're just in time for breakfast. Grab yourself a coffee.
Oh, don't mind if I do.
Well, what's going on?
Seems like your performance in the pre-season tour is turning some heads, Alex. I can't say I'm surprised the way you're dominating games.
Who?
Well, I've been having some very interesting chinwags with reps from some of Europe's top clubs. Bayern, PSG, Atletico. Oh, and I just got off the blow with a gent representing, wait for it, none other than Los Blancos.
Shut up.
Real Madrid? The very same. Seems like you made quite the impression in the US of A. Well, it's early days, but they'd like to talk about getting you on board before the transfer window shuts. This is as big as it gets, Alex. Bigger stars, bigger games, bigger contracts.
You're not having me on. Like, you know, these were my childhood idols growing up. Raul, Roberto Carlos, Zidane, come on.
Looks nailed from what the agent was telling me.
It's an honour, sure. But you're only 18, Alex. You know, it's a dream move, I understand that. But the pressure, you think about it, you're going to be down there on your own. And with their squad, you probably won't even be a starter. There's going to be lots of other chances in your career. Right now, this is a risky move. And your fans, they're not going to forget. Not for something like this.
I know, Grandad. But this could be my one shot.
Look what happened to Dad.
Oi. Do not think like that. You are not Harold.
Look, I know it's a lot to take in. But we got to move fast, otherwise they might consider moving elsewhere.
Well, if it's got Michael's approval and it's what you really want, then...
What does your heart tell you?
It's been my dream since I was a child, Mum. How can I say no?
Okay, deal's going to take a few days to iron out, but in the meantime, I need you to find an extra gear for the first few games of the season, yeah? Could whack a naught on the transfer fee.
Real Madrid!
Hello, gentlemen. Let's train, yeah? Controlling tight space leads to chances.
OK, so let's say Real Madrid do come in with a suitable offer before the August 31st transfer deadline. Alex, are you sure this is what you want? If you stay here, we can continue your development, and then in a few years...
But he's one of the hottest properties in the Premier League right now.
If this is about your current contract, Michael and I have been discussing it.
It's not all about the money.
I suggest we see how this plays out. But if you're serious about moving on, Alex, you'll need to submit a transfer request.
I understand.
Another lie, I presume? Well?
Nothing's been agreed yet.
No?
Oh.
But you have already put in a transfer request.
Start us to the tunnel, subs to the bench. Come on.
It's all over the internet. The fans, they'll know.
Congratulations, mon ami.
Go on, lad.
Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. We've got a great Premier League game for you. We've also got a bit of gossip to talk about, haven't we, Alan? Because everybody else is talking about it, I guess we should join in as well. This suggestion, and it's only a rumour, Alex Hunter going to Real Madrid.
Yeah, I mean, it's all over the back pages. You cannot miss it. Who knows if it's true or not, but if Real Madrid do come knocking, it's so hard.
It's a free kick, and that's all it is. The referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Intercepted. Hunter. Henderson. Into the middle it goes from Coutinho. Very good distance to the clearance. Just booted forward under so much pressure. Chan. Hunter. Here's Hunter! That's a wonderful save at full stretch. Corner now for Liverpool. Corner's taken. Cleared away by the defender. It's Sadio Mane with Adam Lallana to put them in front. Well, it looked a bad miss, but I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because... He had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Hunter trying to find a way through. Still got a bit to do. Here's Hunter! Well, there it is. And it's the man of the moment. Would you believe it? Alex Hunter.
Well, he's going to be on the back pages again tomorrow. And I think this time it's with a better spin.
And he has put that where it's impossible for the goalkeeper to reach it, right up into the top corner.
Yeah, a couple of keepers wouldn't have got a hand on that.
Let's have another peek at that goal. It's Liverpool ahead.
Goal for Liverpool. Number 29, Alex Hunter.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Coutinho. Alex Hunter.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Here's Hunter!
No troubles there for Lursel in goal. Adam Lallana.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Whitehead. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Hunter.
Jordan Henderson.
Nathaniel Klein. And he gives it back to it. That's cut out. Well, they move forward again with Alex Hunter.
Well, if you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that.
Mane! Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
In truth, Alan, this is what we expected. The dominant side, and they're showing that on the scoreline.
Yeah, we don't always get what we expect, but they've been good value here. They've played well, particularly the strikers.
Restarting at 2-0. Alex Hunter. Now, this looks promising. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. There's some hot news for you from St James's Park, from Alan McInally.
It's a goal for Newcastle United. It's been scored by Yosselu. Was it a cross or was it a shot? He'll claim it was a shot, but a looping ball into the box finds its way into the back of the net. 34 minutes played, 1-1.
Thank you very much, Alan. Moving forward, and he could get away here. It's Alex Hunter! It is two for Alex Hunter! And he is continuing to dominate the proceedings on and off the pitch.
Well, what a way to silence the critics. He's been unstoppable today.
Two for him on the day, and two very well taken goals. And Liverpool putting on a masterclass here.
Goal for Liverpool.
Whitehead.
Alex Hunter.
Well, there's definitely a bit of an edge with the crowd about Alex Hunter and this rumour, Alan. You know, what's your gut feeling about whether there's some truth in the story or not?
It would surprise me, Martin, given how young he is, how little experience he's got in what Real Madrid would be buying, his vast potential. He's got a lot of talent, the boy, but they might want to invest in that.
Now Lallana. Cleared away by the defender. Two who's around the crowd for a three-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Has to score!
Well, that needed a more subtle touch. He's gone for power, and he's nowhere near.
Well, I don't think he kept his head down, actually. Probably thought he'd scored before he'd even hit it.
So we've reached the break. 3-0 for half-time score. What about him, Alan?
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure.
Substitution for Liverpool coming off the pitch.
Well, as you can see from the scoreline as we start the second half, there might not be too much of a contest left in this game. Very good forward thinking from Liverpool, always on the front foot. Hunter.
He's got his shot off now.
He's taken a touch there of the defender. It will be a corner. Henderson took the corner. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. Hunter.
And here's the shot.
Still on the attack, and they've got a corner. Jordan Henderson took it.
Well, the goalkeeper takes charge here from the corner. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Now Hunter. Hunter.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Goal news from Brighton.
It's a second goal for Brighton and Hove Albion. 60 minutes played, 2-0.
Cheers, Alan.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
And now the shot! The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. Liverpool will get the throw. Well, they're going to make the change to the wide player, the winger. And looks to me as though he's done pretty well, Alan. What did you think?
Yeah, good old-fashioned wing play. Had the better of his full-back for large parts of this match. And top performance.
Delivered into the box. Miscued, really, with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading. You can see why there with that effort.
Jürgensen. Attacking now. And that will be a goal kick. Jordan Henderson. Palmer. There was good progress with this attack. In comes the challenge. Now he's looking for support. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. Aaron Moy. Hogg. Palmer. Good forward play from them.
And shoots!
Well, he's missed the target by some distance in the end. Off now comes the central defender who's played really well.
No wonder he's having a little smile and a wave back at the fans because he hasn't put a foot wrong here.
It's Alex Hunter.
It's a real shine to Liverpool's play in these kinds of attacks.
It's Salah now. Alex Hunter's in the middle.
Mohamed Salah.
Cleared away, well away from goal. There's been a goal at St James's Park, Alan McAnally.
It's a second goal for Newcastle United. 9 minutes remain, 2-2.
Well, many thanks, Alan McAnally, keeping us up to date as usual.
Ooh, it's close, Alan. Offside is given.
He's quick enough, he doesn't need to do that.
There's been plenty of warming up going on, and now I think one of the substitutes will be brought into the game. Yes, it was a goal for Newcastle United. Alan McAnally with that short break there because I had to cut across him, I'm afraid, because of what was going on here. The score is now 2-2. Now, can he take them on? Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
And from time to time, Liverpool do go wide.
Trying to pick out Alex Hunter.
Good defensive clearance there.
And we're hearing there will be three added minutes here. Adam Lallana. Aaron Moy.
Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress. Giving it straight away. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Well, that is the final whistle. All the attention before the game was on Alex Hunter. All the attention during the game has also been on Alex Hunter.
Well, one or two fans came along wondering what his performance would be like given all these rumours, but he's answered those doubts. Really good performance from him.
Well, look at that scoreline, and it emphasises what we've seen in the shape of the game as well. Very one-sided.
Well, from the first whistle, they were on top, and it never altered for the entire 90 minutes. Wonderful stuff.
Hunter trying to find a way through.
Still got a bit to do.
Here's Hunter!
If you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that.
Mane! Thank you very much, Alan. Moving forward, and he could get away here. It's Alex Hunter!
Morning, love. Sleep much?
Thanks. I really appreciate you coming over last night. I really needed the company.
Of course.
We're always here for you, lad. Aye, aye.
Have you seen it yet?
Seen what?
Reports came in earlier today with images emerging this morning of Hunter wearing a Real Madrid shirt. This adds fuel to the fire.
That is not what happened.
Oh, don't worry, this kind of stuff's normal. It's all part of the transfer merry-go-round.
Normal? Seems to me like things are getting out of control here.
Still no official offer.
All the big clubs take the transfers down to the wire. I'm meeting the guy tonight. Should be done and dusted by the AM. Just keep the faith, yeah?
Yeah, well, I hope you've got Alex's best interests at heart.
Come on, Grandad. We're not here again, are we? Yeah. When has Michael ever let us down?
Another day, another practice. Let's get on with it.
Today we'll be looking to sharpen up.
That's all for today, lads. Get some rest tonight. You want to grab yourself a beer, lad?
I'm on a bench.
Gaffer doesn't think you've got your head in the game with all this transfer business going on. Frankly, I'm inclined to agree.
Boss, my head's fine. Trust me.
Personally, I hope you stay, lad.
Hunter on the bench, remember, it's not looking good for his future with Liverpool, Alan.
No, it's not. I think perhaps his focus has been affected, and when that happens, a manager can't afford to pick him.
Might be a chance here. Oh, it's not looking good for Liverpool right from the off.
Well, you do wonder whether the whole Alex Hunter affair has had an effect on his team here.
Gone in strongly. It's a shot now!
There is the second! Well, it's shambolic at the back. No communication. Punished again.
Not the welcome that Liverpool are used to as they come out for the second half. 2-0 down here, remember. Looking for the third goal to finish this off. Well, it had to come. It's 3-0.
Well, that really was schoolboy defending.
Right, Hunter, it's time. Here's your chance to win them back, lad.
This is still my club.
It's only because they don't want to see you go, lad.
The fans who used to cheer him are now booing him. Him being Alex Hunter, who's being sent on here. And it's not a great time to come on because his team are struggling in the game on the scoreline. They're already down to 10 men. And the crowd are now going to have their say about Alex Hunter and the Real Madrid rumours.
Yeah, I mean, it was always going to happen, wasn't it? Part and parcel of the modern game. Alex Hunter would have expected it, especially with his team trailing to this extent.
They're going to find it hard to keep him in these circumstances, aren't they? He's not being treated particularly well. Maybe the fans feel he's not treating the club particularly well. Yeah, it's messy, Alan, isn't it?
It is messy. He was a fan's favourite here, and now to hear the catcalls, the boos, I'm sure Alex Hunter wishes it could be different.
Vardy. Sharp pass threaded through. Vardy! Well, he's in the clear, and the goalkeeper has saved it and saved his side.
Well, his defenders should be thanking him because they left him exposed, didn't they? But he answered the call.
Here's Hunter. The look of this attack. Hunter! Keeper pushes it away from the goal. Ball played to Mendy. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Liverpool are going to make an alteration to their lineup from the bench. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. It's out, it'll be a throw. It's Jamie Vardy. The shot gets blocked. And now the shot! Oh, it's a long way away from the target. He was so close in.
Oh, that's a howler. And he's getting some stick off those supporters.
Vardy. Leicester City like to get the ball forward, and they're doing it here. He's got his shot off now. And he's way off target. Now Hunter. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Ibora. Mahrez. Good cross, Mahrez the man responsible. A return ball. Here's a chance to attack. Still got a bit to do. And shoots! It's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Vardy. Mahrez. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. Mahrez! Out in front of goal. And we'll start again with a goal kick. Can really get at the opposition here. Slimani! Quick reaction touch. He can't miss. Well, it was coming, I think. The team with 10 men have been struggling to keep them out, and they couldn't keep them out this time.
No, you're right. The writing was on the wall there, and it was a well-worked move. Some good passing movements there, and well played.
It's a real shine to Liverpool's play in these kinds of attacks. Danny Simpson. Good awareness by the referee to play the advantage here. Return pass. It's Jamie Vardy. Hit in hard and low. And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means. Sharp edge to this attacking play from Leicester. Slimani. The player's a bit unhappy about this, but we can see it again, whether it should have been offside or not. It was called offside.
Well, who'd be a linesman, but this linesman is one of the best, and he gets it right here.
Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. They could pose some danger now. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. Riyad Mahrez. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Now Mahrez. Delivered into the box. A simple piece of defending, really. Here's a chance! Well, they're rubbing home the advantage here of the extra man, aren't they, with this goal?
Yeah. You expect that to happen, but it doesn't always pan out that way, so fair play to them.
It's another late goal to emphasise the gulf between the two sides today.
Yeah, and it's been that type of match. I think everybody out there, the strikers particularly, want to increase the goal tallies, and they've done it.
Coutinho. Played away, well away from goal. Now the shot! He's turned it on to the frame of the goal. Musa, he's coming for, this could be it. And then he went, just diverted it away. Well, there it is, that's the end of it. Beaten Alex Hunter's team. He wasn't able to hit the target today. And that look on his face suggests that he's not happy, obviously, with the result, maybe with his life at this club. And with Real Madrid apparently making an offer, you couldn't blame him
if he left after this game.
Yeah, no fault of his that the team lost today, just too much.
Sharp edge, pass.
Alex, defeat aside, that must have been a pretty difficult match for you. You've asked for a transfer, the crowd was getting on your back. What was going through your mind when you came onto the pitch?
I just really wanted to turn the game around and show the crowd how much this club means to me. I know some of them were booing me today, but our fans have always been amazing. I wanted to thank them by helping us to get something out of the game. Unfortunately, it just didn't happen.
And will this be your last game for the club?
We'll have to wait and see, but I'm being told it's looking likely. I just wish I was leaving under better circumstances, but that's football, I suppose.
Thanks for your time, Alex.
Cheers.
And with just 15 hours to go until the transfer window slams shut, we are still awaiting word on whether Alex Hunter's sensational...
All right, coming. There he is, Michael Taylor, super agent. What do I sign?
You gotta come with me now.
Why? What?
Wait! Now!
Come on, move it!
I knew we should have taken the back
room. Alright, Michael.
You're starting to freak me out. What is going on? We've been had. The agent, the one I've been dealing with, he's a complete fraud.
Move it!
Wait. You saying that Real never wanted me? Guy was one of those parasite middlemen, complete chancers.
No.
You know, the kind that manufactures deals between players and clubs? No, Real didn't know anything about it.
Michael! Come on!
Do you want to tell me where we're going now? Trying to save your career.
You have to understand how damaging this has been to the club.
We had no reason to believe the offer wasn't genuine.
I sympathise, but we can't escape the fact Alex asked to leave.
I'm still 100% committed to this club.
I'm afraid the manager begs to differ, Alex. We spoke earlier. He feels you should no longer be a part of the first team squad. Wants you training with the youth team from now on.
This boy carried the club on his back last season.
The manager's decision is final.
Okay, don't sweat it, Alex. We've got other offers on the table and we've got 12 hours to play with.
So long as the team's making offers aren't in the Premier League or in a European competition, we'll be happy to speak to them. But we won't sell Alex to a rival.
And turn down a fortune?
This is now a seller's market. And we're under no pressure to do business unless it's right for us.
Yeah. Look, I'm sorry for calling at short notice, but I'll give you a call back, yeah? Right, okay. We got until midnight. Something will come up. I tried. You were the one pushing for this. You were the one who kept telling us everything was going to be okay.
He said all the right things, dropped all the right names.
Because of you, my career is down the drain. Let alone any chance I had of being called up to the England squad.
I made a mistake. Maybe I wanted it too much.
You what? Look around you, Alex.
How many superstars do you see on my books, eh? Back in the day, the phone was ringing off the hook, top players wanting to be represented by me. But now, you get old, the big deals, they dry up, you're yesterday's man. I think started to go south with Gareth. I lost control. I needed to get it back. I need to matter again.
After everything I've done, didn't matter enough for you? You gambled my career just to get back to the big time.
It's not like that.
What's it like then?
You gotta believe me. I just wanted the best. I'm sorry.
Sorry isn't gonna find me a new club, is it?
Dad.
You got some kind of sixth sense about calling me at the worst possible time.
You still looking for a new club?
What? Yeah. But it's too late now.
Oh, it's never too late, Alex. Just give me 5 minutes, that's all I ask. Got someone here who'd like a word.
How are you doing, Alex? Javier Gonzalez. I'm sure you remember Sardes. We hear you're looking for a new club. As it happens, we've had bad luck with some injuries, and we're looking to bring another striker on board to help us push for an MLS playoff place. Now, I don't know about you, son, but to me, this sounds like one heck of an opportunity. If you're interested, we can make it happen. But we're gonna need an answer now.
Alex, this could be good for you. You could set MLS alight.
Yeah, he's not wrong. Harold, would you be okay to work with me if Alex says yes?
Whatever Alex needs.
I don't know. It's all happening too fast.
It's a chance for a new beginning, son.
So, Alex, what's it going to be? Training with the kids? Or coming to the LA Galaxy and reminding the world just how good you can be?